unperson, unperson, unperson. Indeed, previous unpersons or unplayers, in the Orwellian sense, now move to center stage. Inconvenient people become unpersons in Orwell's world. Inconvenient history becomes unideas in ours. To all effects and purposes, he had disappeared, become an unperson to which anyone could do anything, and so they did.